All right, Eric, I'm going to show you the difference here between these four different files of different resolutions. It's the same movie, The Big Swag HD at 1280 by 720. The next one here, 320 by 180, that's about a fourth of the size. An eighth of that size, 160 by 90, and then all the way down to a 16th of that size at 80 by 45. So we're going to switch to the biggest one right off the bat. And watch what happens to the processor. It goes from about 20%, jacks this thing all the way up to 80-90%. And what you're going to get basically is this. It's doesn't look that sharp, but the processor is bent over. And this machine actually has got better processing and graphic speed than your laptop. This is actually mine. So we're going to switch now to the second highest one. This is a 1/4 the size. Watch what happens to the processor right off the bat. So the processor drops, everything smooths out, but this is no different. It looks no better. It looks no worse. Let's go down to 1/8 of the size right here. Okay. Watch this. Looks just about the same. I can't really tell any difference between these last two. And the processor, very happy. And then we'll go all the way down to the smallest resolution, which is 80 by 45. That's actually 1/16. We got to wait for Madrix here because I don't have a key, so every minute it blanks out. All right, and here's the smallest. And you can see it's perhaps just a tiny bit degraded, but it really looks no different. And so those are the four different resolutions that are available for something as large as that HD resolution swag. Cutting it down by a quarter, an eighth, 16th will give you a lot better performance on your processor and make really no difference at all on the curtain. Peace.